My name's Raina, and... Today, we are going to do a full face using drugstore makeup. I know eventually I want to start like actually have lights and like all kinds of stuff and like actually should I put my hair down. I think the only thing that I don't have that's drugstore would have to be my pomade, which is the Anastasia. Let me find it. I have the Morphe G29, which honestly I don't remember when, how, who, what, where I got this from, but I used it for my eyebrows because I lost my Anastasia little thing. And I just got my braces back on, so if I'm talking a little funny, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm using the Anastasia, the Dip Brow Pomade in Ebony. Never mind, that's canceled. And I honestly, I just like kind of grabbed the outside of it, good amount. Shed it because I promise you this should rise up. And I don't use this, but I'm lying, I use this all the time. I do have a little spoolie that I would use, but I don't know where it's at. And I'm gonna look up because the mirror, like my mirror's right here, like right here, and the phone is right there. So excuse my pimple. And I always make sure it's like a sharp little, so I go this is like 2 a.m. after the club, drinking hours. Fit Me Concealer in 25. This one already has like powder residue, is that what it's called? I don't know, I hear a lot of people say that word. But I'm just gonna set my lid with this because this already has powder from like the previous time or what. Now that you don't do. Yeah, I do.
something I've been trying to do this for a good while now. Like, this is probably my fourth video that I've recorded.
Eyebrows are sisters, not twins. So, whatever, pretty good.
Milani Earthy Elements
eyeshadow. I'm not gonna show you guys the inside because honestly, it's disgusting. Whatever. Yeah, I used to use this a lot because, like, before I got, like, super, super into makeup, I was always like, oh yeah, you know, this is perfect. And this one's the Wet n Wild. You guys can't. Wet n Wild brush. And yeah, it's a little dirty or whatever. But I'm just gonna go in with the only shade that I have. Well, the other. I have all these other shades too, but they're shimmery. And I personally don't like shimmery shades. But whatever. I guess I'm gonna pack this all on my lid. Cause I said I was gonna do a. I don't remember. Like a burnt orange, I guess you could call it. I don't know. But. I'm just gonna pack that on my lid. Normally when I like. Do bright colors like this or just like one color, I won't really set my lid just because it'll be more vibrant, I guess is the word. I don't know. Also, trust the process. Like, I'm legit being serious. Trust the process. And I honestly never was into makeup up until I turned 17, I think it was. That's when I was like more into it, got into it. And like, I would never do my eyebrows. I would never, ever do, put fake falsies on, like nothing like that. It was always just lip gloss and mascara. And now I hate mascara to the max. I think it's just cause like the process of taking it off is like, I dread it every time. But I don't hate my lashes. I really don't because. I'm gonna go in with the. To dip it in or anything. But I'm just gonna blend it out here. And I always go like. This just so I can really get that little brow bone.
Okay, this is blended and this isn't, like, you can definitely see the harsh line on this one. Just blend your lines away like there's no tomorrow.
I'm going back in with the other one because they, I don't know, I think this one has more or something. I mean, this one has more. My whole lid filled with this color, so like also when you blend, like you start blending, the color starts fading, so I'm just gonna repack it on my lid. You know, all the excess that it has, I'm gonna go blend a little bit more. NYX. Oh, I didn't tell you guys where I got everything from, huh? Well, this one I got from. I guess I'll just put it, like, when I'm using it, I'll just, yeah.
No.
Hella close and personal.
Okay, this dope website with Wix. Let me show you how I did it. First up, go to Wix.com. Now, this is where the magic happens. So you're gonna add an image and some text. Oh, that's nice. First, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start with the font. Wait a minute. Frank, Brandon, David, who are these guys? You know, one day I'm gonna create Feral Fox.
Okay, I'm just gonna do the other eye off camera, okay? BRB in 2 seconds. Okay, I'm back. Whatever, honestly, like, pop some lashes on, you won't be able to tell. This one's messed up. This one was, like, perfect. This one's, like, meh. Look, I got this at Family Dollar, actually, for $2. And the only reason I use this is because I see a lot of makeup gurus using this. Oh, yeah, you know, I need it, and I really, truly don't. This is just to color correct under your eyeballs. Yeah, I got it for $2 and I was like,
smart.
I never really believe these things, so like low key in my head I'm like, just take it. But then I'm like, no, Reyna, that is not the good thing to do. Morphe Y12, I'll never contour with it. I don't know what to blend this out with right now, so I'm gonna use this. Like, honestly, some brushes that people, or like, this is for contouring, you know? And, like, I never really, I put way too much on right here. Okay, now after you look like a fucking Oompa Loompa, I have a lot of drugstore foundation, like, the Fit Me Maybelline, and then I have the Milani one, so I'm just gonna use the Milani one because I really never use it, and my shade is the Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation Concealer 04 Medium Beige. Pump this shit on my face, and it looks like my shade, yeah. I don't think I've used this one. Whatever. And honestly, the only reason I have Morphe brushes is because I'm in the subscription. Morphe Y7. Totally up to you. This does not look my shade. Does it oxidize? It smells like my mom.
And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have my hair up today, so don't forget those hairs, ladies.
Fuck, I need more stuff. This one's too light for me. I guess I could just use a little medium beige 841B. This cap. There you go. To blend that out, I'm gonna use my Real Techniques brush. Honestly, this is my ride or die brush. Set this, I'm gonna be using the Airspun in honey beige.
But I love this one. It smells like baby powder or something. I don't know. I look crazy right now, huh? Just wait till I pop off some lashes, girl.
Contour. I look really white, but I don't look white on my mirror. The Morphe Y1, and I go in with these two shades right here. Oh, this is the e.l.f. contour pen. And right now I'm using the Dewy NYX Dewy Finish Long Lasting Setting Spray. I don't know why, but I really like this Real Techniques brush for highlighting. I think. Yeah. Eyeshadow. At Family Dollar, LA Color Dramati Lash. Pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. I got all kinds of them. Like, these babies are $1, and honestly, they work really good. I tried them the other day, and I went out of town, and I really like them. The lash glue that I use is the Kiss I forgot blush. I'm using the Milani. I'm using my Wet n Wild brush. Honestly, these were like literally a dollar at Dollar Tree. I'm just gonna curl my lashes right quick. Trust me when I say this, guys, let it get tacky, for real. Like, it makes applying your lashes so much easier. And look down when you apply them.
And I understand you don't want to have to be applying mascara to your lashes, you know, that's the whole point of wearing lashes, is so you don't have to really add mascara to them. But for a dollar, guys, like, I think over it.
This lip gloss, and personally, the lip glosses that they have there, I love all drugstore products, if you can find them anywhere. So yeah, guys, this is it. Please subscribe to my channel. I really, really, truly want to continue to subscribe. And please like if you like the video, of course. And thank you for watching. Final look. Bye, guys.